master the ability to reset. When you start saying, I want to give up and you don't want to face those people that said you couldn't do it, I need you to be able to put yourself back in the beginning of this goal and put yourself in that position where that new excitement and that new energy was propelling you towards. I need you to put yourself back in that place and be able to do it continuously and allow it to propel you to put your head down and run dead smack through that brick wall of discouragement until you reach the goal that you've set out. Use that inspiration that you had in your mind. You envisioned what success looked like. Continue to envision what you were able to do in that vision for your husband or for your wife, for your son or for your daughter or for your parents, the people who would benefit from it. Put yourself back in that position when you first said, I'm going to chase this thing and I'm going to do it. You need to master the ability to reset.